Fridays here at Bricks. Yep. All right. What's up, Jackie?
What's up?
All right. So, subscribe to this channel, like it, comment, share it, do all the good things to it. Okay. All right. So tonight's class in West Coast Swing, what we did was focused on keeping the flow in the same direction, trying not to worry about changing direction. So she's turning to the left. Keep her turning left as much as possible without having to disrupt that, or vice versa. She's going to the right, same thing, okay? So we start things off with inside turn, tunnel mark, gliding roll, free spin into kind of a check, which opens up opportunity for like a dip or something. So we have inside turn, she starts turning to the left, I catch her in close, I shape and continue her to the left, but this time change the hand direction so I can open up the opportunity for an extra rondé spin, free spin in place. I can travel that down the slot, but I don't want to be in a rush to just get her to pass. So I'm gonna take that into a closed position check so that it can perpetuate that rotation. I can even take that across, and I can even take it all the way through to like a dip and around. Okay, so that's sustaining all the way to the left. So then we've finished switching it to the right. So we do sugar tuck, which starts her motion, opening up to the right. I'm gonna switch sides with her, so it leaves her all this space, right? Then I'm gonna go ahead and perpetuate a walk movement, lasso around my head, which continues and finishes with an outside turn. And again, same thing, there's lots of variations from the outside turn that you can kind of keep it going there too, as well. She can go into a 1 foot there, she can continue. But just like that, coming out of that outside turn would be just like how we got into it. So when we come out of the tuck, she's turning to the right. And that's kind of the same finish ending as the outside turn. All right? So good job.
I know, can we see it in one shot? Do the whole thing.
I'm telling you. All right. Here we go. Inside turn. Inside turn. Telemark. Bring it around. Free spin. Check. And out. Free spin, send out, sugar tuck, half a rotation, walk around lasso, outside turn, and finish. Anything else?
Thank you.
All right. See you guys next week.